What's going on, guys? My name is Chase, and welcome back to Intelligent Money Investing. Today, I've got a really exciting video for you guys, especially for the people who are on the Robinhood app or interested in using it. So we're going to get into all of that today, but today we're going to be covering commission-free crypto trading, how I got access and how you guys can get access, Robinhood raising over $360 million for new projects, and at the end of the video, we are going to do another free stock opening. It's a really, really cool process to go through, and it's exciting to be able to open up a new stock when there's potential for over $200 stocks like Berkshire Hathaway and stuff like that. Before we get into that, I want to ask you guys if you could take 1 second, hit that like button on this video. It really helps out the channel, and drop a comment while you're down there, commenting about your experience with Robinhood and what you'd like to see them add next with that $360 million of money being raised. Okay, so this morning, I believe it was yesterday, I actually got access to Robinhood crypto trading, and that is because Robinhood rolled out crypto trading to my state of Michigan. Now, this is the map they had tweeted out a few days ago. This was before, and added to this, they also added Michigan and Florida. So those are some highly populated states. Most of the East Coast did not have it yet, and they keep rolling out more and more states. But this is who has it as of now. I don't know if everybody has it in those regions, but as soon as I saw that tweet, I went onto the Robinhood app, and I did have crypto trading available, and I'm going to show you guys all about what the crypto trading looks like, what kind of changes you see when you actually own crypto on the app rather than just being able to watch it and stuff like that. So that's who has it as of now. Now let's go into what it looks like. So for fun, I'm not really a crypto guy personally, but I bought $1 of Bitcoin because I had some money sitting in my account. And as of now, Bitcoin's at $9,000. You guys can see my equity. I have 97 cents now. I put in a dollar, so I'm down 2.6%. My average cost was at $9,331. And it's kind of funny to see that considering I only have $1 actually in it. You guys can see my market buy down there. And then what the cool thing is that you have this live hourly chart. And that can be seen on here. So most of the time with Robinhood, you just have your day chart. But now you can click over on this new tab that's live, and this will give you your past hour. And most of this stuff isn't going to change too much. Like the one thing I don't like about this is that we look at a 1 week chart. Now most of it's flat because it sections it off into 8 hour periods because that's how long the trading day is, I believe. Maybe it's a little bit shorter than that. But now most of my 1 week chart is totally flat other than these period. So I like a setting where I could toggle that on and off because I don't really care about how my $1 position affects my portfolio. I would much rather have a continuous chart of all the open trading hours through the week just so I can see the market trends and stuff like that. It's much better when you look at the month or 3 month chart. Makes it a lot better, except over the weekends, honestly. The weekends make it a little bit tougher because it shows every day. Usually in the Robinhood chart, you actually have zero, it phases those days out, so you can't even see them. You can only see it. Trading days and trading hours, which are now included with this new update on the chart. So I think I'd like to see a fix for that. There's also a community tab, which I think might only be on the phone app, but after you buy, you can kind of talk on a forum type thing on the phone. It's pretty interesting, but obviously I think they might be going for a little bit more of a social aspect with the Robinhood app, which is interesting. So they might add that in for stocks as well, but I would imagine with cryptos, they're kind of just doing a little bit of a beta test for that because it is such a cult of people who are obsessed with the cryptocurrencies. And one thing to note is that, at least for Michigan, only Bitcoin and Ethereum are licensed and ready to trade. Like things like XRP, I can't trade yet. So that's just one thing to keep in mind when you see your state get rolled out. And if you guys wanted updates for that, I would just follow Robinhood's Twitter. That way you can see their plans and what everything they have going on. So, next topic we have to talk about is Robinhood raising over $360 million of money for their program. I believe at a $5.6 billion valuation just for this brokerage. So, before we saw them raise about $300 million, and that was for them to roll out the web app, options trading, and Robinhood crypto. So, I'm excited to see what this $360 million is for. I imagine some of it's going to go towards rolling out the rest of crypto because, as we've seen, there is only select states that have it right now. But I'm really, really curious. I would love, the number one feature I would love to see from Robinhood is having a dividend reinvestment plan for tax purposes, for fractional ownership purposes, and stuff like that. So I think they're going to announce some stuff coming up in the coming weeks and months, but it's really exciting to see what they'll do with that big chunk of money that they've just received, because I think they did a great job with the last time. If you guys remember, if you guys have been around the channel for a while, just a few months ago, I made a video kind of upset with Robinhood because they'd really hyped up the web app, then they'd hyped up the crypto, and they'd hyped up the options, yet I had seen none of them. I hadn't seen anybody who had access to any of the three, and they really rolled out these next three quickly. So I'm pretty impressed with what the Robinhood app and brokerage has been doing lately. And as they're really kind of expanding from a broad range, like they started out with just this commission-free investing, like very simple app, and now they've added with web, they've added the options, they've added the crypto. And I'm excited to see what the future holds for Robinhood, and you guys should be too. So now, if you guys aren't on Robinhood yet, definitely click that link down in the description to get a free app and sign up for free trading, now with crypto as well. And I'll show you exactly what this free stock claiming looks like. Now, I've never actually done this on the web app, so it'll be interesting to see how this looks. All right, so pick a card to reveal your free stock. We'll go with this middle one right here. Let's see what we get. Congratulations, you got one share of Groupon worth $5.16. Okay, that's cool. So one share of Groupon, it's a $5 reward just for somebody joining on the app. And especially with Robinhood, it's just a free, commission-free brokerage, and there's no minimum. So you guys could go in, put $1 in, and just have a free stock. So it's pretty cool. Now, that's all I've got for you guys today. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Once again, please hit that like button. It really helps out the channel. Tell me what you guys think Robinhood should be adding onto the app down in those comments down below. And also, hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. I believe about 80% of our viewers have not subscribed yet, so there's no risk in it. Just click that subscribe button. If you don't like it in a few more videos, just hit unsubscribe. Won't hurt my feelings. All right, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya.